If you start to get dry or cracked hands at this time of the year, especially for those of us doing Ninja Warrior bouldering, working hard, then something like this is super helpful. I like this because it's more waxy and less lotiony. And then my hands stay fresh, uncracked, unbloody, and I can still build the calluses.
And drink water.